In Pipeliner, you can now instantly see how sales is performing using 5 key performance indicators. Deals created, deals converted, lost deals, value of won deals, and value of lost deals. You can even see your own results and see how well you are performing, which is another great motivation tool. It's easy to compare the performance of your salespeople. Just select the KPIs that you are interested in, and then turn on the graph view for the individuals you want to compare. And then you immediately see their performance over the period of time that you've selected. And you can do this for territories, you can do it for regions, teams, however your sales organization is set up. So let's take a look at some of my salespeople. Here in Insights, I see that Rado brought in the most money. Petra is top when it comes to converting deals, and it looks like the value of Heinz's lost deals is the highest. Now that's not good. I'll actually click on his line here to see all of his KPIs. When I turn on the graph view for one amount to compare both KPIs, I see that he loses more than he closes. And it seems like this has been going on for some time now. Look, when I switch from week to month, it's the same. Okay, we're gonna need to talk. Getting instant insights is so easy. Look, here I can turn off the salespeople I'm not interested in reviewing right now. Or I can switch to look at territories to see which of them are performing best. Or change the time period I want to look at, which will display across each of the 3 tabs. Now let's go to indicators. This is where you can compare, for example, salespeople or territories to each other based on a selected KPI. I just turn on the graph for the salespeople I want to compare and then pick the KPI I'm interested in looking at. In the final tab, I see only my own results. Note, this is the only screen a salesperson will see unless they have manager rights. Of course, you're not comparing yourself against anyone else here. What you are doing is looking at your own performance over time. You can see if you're doing better or worse by the green or red arrows. And of course, you can select the KPIs you want to look at and the time period you want to examine. Pipeliner Performance Insights. Instant insights for immediate action. Click this button and start your own trial. Or click on one of these to see some of the other new features of Arithmetica.